Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a striker holding a professional record, 19 wins, 5 losses, standing 5 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 127 pounds, fighting out of Paraná, Paraná, Brazil, John Hands of Stone Lineker. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record, 5 wins, 2 losses, standing 5 feet 3
inches tall, Lewis!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Keith Peterson.
Is it good school in Hoboken?
He trains with my friend, actually.
Really?
Tiger Schulman's, yeah.
I didn't know they had a fucking school. Tiger